Once you start using Google Voice to receive voicemail, you'll see them begin to appear in your inbox. Here I've got one voice message from Dale Farian. You can see he called on the 12th of September, about 6 days ago. You see his phone number and a little transcript of what he said in the message. I'll play it back so you can see how accurate it was.
Hey, Mike, it's Dale. I guess give me a call back, all right?
There you have it. Pretty accurate. I guess I would have added a comma there.